Hello, hi. Let's set up Stripe API without any server setup and the coding. Just set up this API. This will get you to applicator dashboard. And you have to go to marketplace and just find Stripe and click on this. So now click on this button, make Stripe API, and you have to give a name like Stripe API. And you have to put your account secret key. You will get this secret key over here, and I'm going to use the test data. So this is a test data. I have to click on this reval test key, and I will just copy it and I will paste it over here, and I have to click on this button create. So your Stripe API is ready, and you can use your endpoints to list subscriptions, to list subscriptions items, to list customers, list invoices, balance history, list charges, list plans. And you can also play around with these endpoints with our playground, that list subscription. Click on this button, try it out, and you can execute this button. This will return you the subscriptions on your test account. So this is the JSON endpoint. You can also make call this URL to the browser. This will work fine. You can request for more data by pagination by putting this param called limit, and then you will get extra point endpoints. You will get a subscription item, you will get customers for sure. So now your Stripe API is ready, and just play around with this. Thank you.